Here we have a Maglev toy sold by Dr. Martin Seinman of UCLA. There's a super magnet hanging in space there. What is going on? Well, besides the super magnet, we have a conventional ceramic magnet at the top. That's what's actually lifting the super magnet. And down in here, we get nice and close, so it's all blurry. There we have two pieces of dense pyrolytic graphite that repel magnets. It's extremely diamagnetic. So the little ceramic magnet is lifting our super magnet, and the two pieces of graphite are weakly repelling it. And that makes a little energy well where the magnet can hang. Spin it around. Now, if I adjust the magnet above, lifting it up, then the super magnet falls lower. If I screw this top magnet down, the super magnet goes up. And it doesn't have to be a cube. Let me find some other super magnet here. Take out the cube. How about a little cylinder, whoops, a little disc magnet. I lost it. There it goes, and we crank the upper magnet lower, whoops. And let's put the two carbon pucks closer together. And there we have a hovering disc magnet. So that's Dr. Martin Seinman's Maglev diamagnetic carbon toy.